What's up? This is Fredro Starr for Tinseltown, the best TV show you'll ever see around. Holla back, you heard? What's up, baby? How you doing?
So how did you first initially get your break in this business?
I met Jam Master Jay from Run DMC. Rest in peace. Put me in a game in 91 with a rap group called Onyx. Then I parlayed my rap career to doing films. People like Forrest Whitaker. His first movie he directed called Strap. He put me in his movie and gave me a chance. So now I'm like 15 movies in the can right now. So I'm just hoping God blesses me to do more. That's all.
What do you do spiritually to stay grounded in your own life?
What I do spiritually? Play my kids. My kids keep me grounded, you know what I'm saying? That's the reality of everything.
And what does God mean to you?
God? My religion is hip-hop. It saved my life, so that's my way of life. That's my religion, hip-hop, you know what I'm saying? I got a new book called 9 Lives coming out. Make sure you go get that. I'm gonna turn it into a movie, too. I'm writing a screenplay. It's called 9 Lives. It's a story about my life. Everybody has a story to tell, but this is my story, so read it.
And what advice do you have for aspiring artists who want to do what you're doing?
If you want to do what I'm doing, stay in my way. You have a good career.
Any do's and don'ts in the business?
Do's and don'ts? Don't do what Kobe do.
And what about music?
That's right.
You know what I'm saying? What's up, baby? Right on time.
All right.
And it, you know who this is right here. This is Mr. Brian himself. You know what I'm saying?
How y'all doing? All right.
Straight up. You know what I'm saying?